John Jacob Jingelheimer Schmidt. The name that spans time over centuries. Everyone was named John Jacob Jingelheimer Schmidt at one point. Secretly, everyone still is. But nobody knows. The government gives everyone cover-up names, such as myself, Nathan Patrick. That is not my real name. My real name is John Jacob Jingelheimer Schmidt. His name is my name. His name is your name. His name is everyone's name. The government decided there were too many John Jacob Jingelheimer Schmidts. So as they gave everyone cover-up names, they decided to officially name them and hypnotize them into thinking that was actually their name. There's only a small group of John Jacob Jingelheimer Schmidts left in this world. We know them. The Illuminati. They are hidden everywhere. They are walking by us in plain sight and we don't even know. The government can't find them, nor can anyone. Thus why they are still called John Jacob.